Take that, those who mocked us! Ha ha! The Dragon Warriors at our clubhouse!
That cheer is really awesome!
Enter almost revered Dragon Warrior, Kung Fu legend, puncher of evil.
Whoa!
I'm Lam.
I'm Chen.
I'm Yang!
Is that my name?
This is your clubhouse. Is it what you imagined?
It's 100 times more awesome. Ow! My own action figure with authentic burlap pants.
Legend has it.
We had the noodle, but I got excited and I ate it.
Technically, it's a reproduction, but it's an official reproduction of a copy.
This looks just like the real brick I actually dropped the noodle on!
It's so generous of you, Dragon Warrior.
Ah, call me Poe.
What do you guys want to do first?
Wash dishes!
And that's when I saw Tai Lung for the first time.
It's pretty awesome.
Look what I got you guys!
Yeah!
It's my old throwing star!
Whoa!
Whoa!
The Mongolian Fist Demon.
You didn't even hit it!
Being a hero is not all about hitting.
Guess we didn't know what it takes to be so bodaciously awesome!
I'll show you a few more kung fu skills.
Yeah!
Oops.
Assign mine to Yang, my bestest buddy ever.
I got something for you, too. It's called a line, as in get at the end of it. Go on. If you want to be one of my panda pals, you gotta learn some panda politeness. I got your back, sister. Battle on!
Panda pals forever!
Are you going on an epic quest? A dangerous adventure?
An early lunch?
He's about this big, has curly horn thingies.
You mean Mr. Impatient?
I have more excuses if you want.
It's true.
He has lots.
Uh-huh. Panda pals to the rescue.
I've got your back!
You guys get back to the village. I gotta... Ah! Ah!
I'm slipping! Ah!
No unauthorized...
Yeah!
Oh!
No!
And Green! Get right here! Mm-hmm.
You beating Temu Tai with an improvised fighting style based on your tempestuous friendship with Princess Mei Li.
Later, guys. Gots to do what I does.
Dragon Warrior!
It's terrible. We need...
Could you duck down for a sec?
There's this new kid in town named Kong who's been teasing us.
I thought we were fighting.
Some kid has been picking on my panda pals here.
You've sworn to destroy the Jade Palace.
I do so with respect. It's the proper way to be.
Good advice.
We want to be brave, but we're too scared.
Have you ever been scared, Poe?
No.
But how can you not be scared when things are scary?
Come and show them a little teeth. Not that way. Ha! This. Dad! Daddy! Looks like he won't be bothering you again.
Thanks, Poe. But we talked to him anyway, and it wasn't that bad. Being brave means doing what you gotta do, even though you are scared.
The rocket is going! The rocket has hit! Palace finished!
And clean your shoes with it! Your shoes are now ruined! Fuck! Listen up, listen. Trip! Congratulations, here's an iPhone 7! Psych, it's an iPhone 5 and an iPhone 7 case! I fooled you!